display, share through Soompi.1x1. The Korean Business Research Institute has revealed this month's brand reputation rankings for dramas. See also, Kim Min-kyu shares his aspirations to be like Park Seo-joon in the future. The rankings were determined through an analysis of the consumer participation, communication, media coverage, community awareness, and viewership indexes of 25 popular dramas, using big data collected from June 6 to July 7. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF TVNS. What's Wrong with Secretary Kim topped the rankings for July with a brand reputation index of 13,988,047. High-ranking phrases in the drama's keyword analysis included Park Seo-joon and Park Min-young, the two stars of the show, as well as webtoon. The drama's highest-ranking related terms included loved, sweet, and heart-fluttering, and its positivity-negativity analysis revealed a score of 75.65% positive reactions. KBS 2 TV's Marry Me Now came in second for the month with a brand reputation index of 11,803,607, while Mysterious Personal Shopper took third place with an index of 7,157,346. Check out the top 20 below. If you haven't started watching it already, check out the first episode of What's Wrong with Secretary Kim below. Viki is also offering a 40% off sale for early access and ad-free HD viewing of What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. Walk of Love, Come and Hug Me, Lawless Lawyer, and The Undateables. You can learn more here. Source 1.